We're at the newly renovated Agora. I'm not going to say new because the building and the whole history of this place started in 1910, and it is still here. Something beautiful about Cleveland. So we've pretty much given you the shot, a view from every shot with the exception of the stage. Doug's going to turn around here, and you guys get to see on the count of three. One, two, three. Bring those house lights up. Okay, and look at that. That is beautiful. Wow. 2,000 seats now, right, Chris?
Correct.
That is so cool, man. I mean, now people really get a perspective of all the changes that you guys made. I mean, they could have got that perspective all morning long, but this is really, really cool, right? Come on up. Yeah, this is the money shot.
It is, in essence. So the artist now gets to play this brand new stage, this brand new PA, and look out over our brand new facility, and hopefully a lot of people having a good time.
And you guys are already booking acts, and there's some stuff that's already booking you like in 2020?
Absolutely, yeah. We're booking through 19 and 20 right now. Mm-hmm. And with everything else, we put together a brand new website, agoracleveland.com. Got a nice renovation on top of everything else. Yeah. So we're booking away.
Chris Donnelly has been with us all morning long. ChrisDonnellyMusic.com, you can check out his new CD. So to bring everything into perspective, a musician on his stage. The stage is yours, Chris.
What a wonderful venue, wonderful sound, the new and improved Agora Theater on the city's east side. Kenny Crumpton, thank you very much. Your time right now.